half point.
There you see their court coverage. This gives them such an advantage over any other tall female who's ever played the game. They just cover an incredible amount of court.
Launches the serve into the forehand and gets the first break. That's some point.
And she looked out of the point here. And look how fast she's there. I mean, she's almost looked like she could have volleyed that shot.
Too strong. Too powerful. Too good.
40-30.
Oh, what a great shot that is.
Brilliant.
Yes.
Amazing speed, and again, great execution at the end of the run.
Look where Serena was. She was standing in the alley, waiting for that serve to come her way.
30-40.
That's magnificent. That is magnificent tennis.
Serena supplied it.
Wow.
An early example of the Serena Williams power.
40 love.
It's just a little jig of celebration rather than one of pain.
Phenomenal.
Not only is she a great competitor, she's an awesome athlete.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Judged it. Whoa.
There you go.
Wow. 40-30.
What a shot.
She didn't need the roar. The way she has played has spoken a million words.
Miss Williams leads.
Oh.
How easy did she make that look?
Thanks.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. That was some anger.
What a bit of invention there from Serena. And she claims the break.
Ms. Williams leads.
You talk about surprising Radwanska. She didn't move a muscle towards that ball.
No. Oh, yes.
That was an incredible passing shot from Azarenka. That's where you just have to say too good.
Oh, brilliant play from Serena. Don't be silly. What a rally. Is that the rally of the championship in the women's singles so far?
That was unbelievable tennis.
You won't find that in the coaching manual.
She can do anything.
That's ridiculous.
Oh. Never tire, never tire of seeing shots like that.
thought Kerber could not have hit the ball any deeper in that rally.
From Williams, just played the ball, played smart with that lob. Again, that's something that she wouldn't have done a few years ago.
Wow, that's gonna send a message there.
Yeah,
Serena moved there immediately.
That is good coaching and good understanding your opponent.
Save the best rally to last.
Well, you don't need to go down the line if you hit it at 3,000 miles an hour cross court.
Saw a bit of everything in that point.
We did. I cannot believe that ball made it over the net. seriously. That was the best shot she's had all night. What a shot.